Alright guys, I'm sorry about the random cutoff at the end of the last video. I forgot where I changed my record key when I recorded my other game because F keys didn't work properly with the game. And I forgot which key it was. So apologies about that. You didn't miss anything. You really didn't. If these guys ever stop coming. Awesome. I changed my display back to my clock. Isn't this awesome? Running over carrots makes it. Then once they grow, you can blow them up and crap. Damn it. There we go, okay. He's trying to move down and I couldn't. Apparently I missed one. Okay, good answer to that question. Maybe there was some way you had to open it, but usually I think I did it just on accident. By the time, like, from this all this random shooting, from the time I get the stinking carrots up. Where's my Ewok pal to go to the other side? Back here. Of course, it's gonna make us a conveniently placed grapple point. We're not gonna make that just yet. We're gonna go over here. Because our poor little droids can't make it over there, so. No, stay over there, you turds. Stay over there. The droids got over there faster than you did. And don't get me wrong, I love Han, I love Harrison Ford, but he took a little jokes in this game a little too far. Some of these chapters have way too much. You gotta blow this crap up in order to get stats. And it's always like the same stuff you gotta blow up. I'm not gonna say making you work for it, but. Haha, that guy just fell too. Chapter review. kill there, yeah. You gotta ride this catapult and break this thing. That's how you get the guys out of there. Sorry, guys. Trying to get all the stuff I can. Ah, crap, my foot just fell asleep. They can kill us because you're the one who actually has to do the killing, but. I'm doing all my stud grinding first. Killing these freaking guys like I just should. Luckily they can't hit- apparently they can't hit the broad side of the barn because I haven't died yet in a second. The only time I've died in this chapter is when I stupidly fell off the cliff. Which is fine by me, but... Look at, I'm right friggin' here and they're not shooting at me. These Imperials are idiots. These Stormtroopers are just sitting at their ass in here. They're stopping because the Ewoks are attacking them. I mean, don't get me wrong, that's freaking cool, but... Yeah, I had that coming to me. I was testing my luck. Alright, bitches. No, I didn't want to select him. No. Studs. Yay, gonna get a gun drop. What the? Aren't you stuck in the dirt? That one isn't working anymore. Okay, I'm willing to blast that open in a minute, but first. This bastard. It just falls over. You can only get up there in free play. Oh well.
What is the
gonna stop this one right here and continue in the next part. Farewell for now.